It's the kind of night the whole planet's looking to chew you up and use your femur as a toothpick.
Mm.
Tempest, a giant fist hanging in space in search of a face to punch, maybe mine. Somewhere deep in the city, there's another fight brewing.
Simulation room, Commander. The Hardlight technology in here allows me to generate digital holo reconstructions of just about anything. But I really want to stress that nothing you're about to see is real. Cleese tried to live in here after he discovered it could replicate the beach resorts of Luxuria 6, and it took us a week to flush him out. The program you are about to enter is Atticus's account of the Third Thrall Rebellion on the planet Tempest. It's supposed to be therapeutic for him, but as you're about to see, he's taking some creative liberties with it. As you run the simulation, look for chances to earn ops points up to a maximum of 50 for your first playthrough. Increased ops points means higher difficulty and greater rewards such as titles and customizations. Good luck, Commander. Beginning simulation in 3, 2, 1.
You need to set up a rally beacon so I can come help you assault the Silent Sister stronghold. But the Imperium is jamming communications. Take out the nearby jamming towers to clear the airwaves.
A Thrall shaman loyal to the Imperium has been reported in the area. Try to track him down.
The name's Atticus. I ain't a proper detective or nothing. I just solve people's problems. Usually there's someone with a fist deficiency, but a problem of my own is about to come knocking.
Evening, mister. I was just passing through this grimy edge of town and saw your sign. Are you available for hire?
She wore red in a way that could make a sunset leave a party to go change into something else. She was 10 shards of nice, wrapped in 10,000 of trouble. I couldn't afford to say no, but she didn't have to know that.
Maybe. What's the case?
Nothing your underdeveloped brain can't handle. In fact, I think only a thrall could pull it off. One ops point collected.
And what is that?
I am in need of someone to start a revolution.
Ops point awarded.
tried to put the wall behind me, but I had to admit the Dame was right. The rebel thrall was scattered, like a box of matches overturned on the kitchen floor. Light them up one at a time, and they'd flicker, die alone. They needed to join up, burn together, burn down the Imperium's house.
The rally beacon's been deployed. Head to the drop point and secure the area. Incoming Imperium loyal thrall. Defend the beacon at all costs.
The Imperium has sent a bulwark bot your way. Find it and destroy it using a skill for extra ops points.
Up and away. Engaging jump pack.
The beacon is taking serious damage.
Up and away.
There's always more to a case than what the client tells you, and this was no exception. She told me she wanted to help the thrall shake off the bonds, said it was what they deserve. She left out the part where it was all a ploy to put one over on her sister. You lot, follow me. We got bones to break.
Energy signature detected. Something's coming your way.
Be scourged for your insolence! Mongrels, get put down!
Ah!
down.
Hadronic eruption!
Achieved. Ophrabjus Day, Kalu, Calais. Consider this recompense for reordering my doll collection by hair color instead of my last name alphabetical Aria. My vengeance is at hand! Umbra, I should have known. This had your manipulations all over it. And that was 11,000 years ago! You know what you did!
Sisters retreated to her stronghold. We have to dig her out with our
one more ops point in the bag. Snipers detected in your area. Get up close and defeat them with melee attacks.
Write down your arms.
ops points here. All snipers destroyed with your bare ass hands. Well done.
Jump pack engaged.
Amblalia, I can't believe you would ally yourself with these mangy creatures over your own blood. I would rather have Rendane's shivering lapdog for a sister than you, Ariana! Now that I think about it, I remember a young Claudia Umbralia Devia that quite loved dogs. How dare you? What was that puppy's name? The one I drowned on your 10th birthday.
Theodore!
Right! You used to love rolling around in the dirt with that thing. Good to see nothing has changed, sister.
She's just inside! Oh, where are my manners? I'll get the door!
This only ends one way.
Thank you.
gates was closed. The dame left faster than she'd come in. I could get some rest. Maybe even pay my rent this month.
Thanks.